This is my normal shortboard. It's a 5'11 Darren Hanley. 5'11, 18 and an eighth, 2 1/8 thick. And it's got a lot of tail curve. It's got nice sort of boxy low rails. Just a really good all-around board. My fins, I use a glass G5, and it's my favourite board at the moment. So, it works pretty much everywhere, but in small waves like this today, it's probably not the best design. It's got a fair bit of rocker, but when Trestles is firing, this board's gonna be amazing. Yeah.